now entering a safe area.
Captain Benitez was worried about what the LMB might be doing as a consulate.
Come on over. Captain Benitez even found some fresh coffee.
I just happened to walk by what's left of Kerman's. So what we're responsible for is Midtown to Lower Manhattan, mainly because nobody can get off of this island right now, including us. And the biggest problem we have is manpower, or lack thereof. Right now we got criminal elements occupying and controlling most of these neighborhoods.
Rikers, cleaners, street gangs.
Yeah, I don't have enough people to secure a block, much less maintain order and safety, so basically, these assholes are running around taking whatever they want and killing whoever they want because we got nobody to stop them.
Which means we get the task of cleaning up these neighborhoods so we can at least get food and medical aid to the residents.
I don't know. I mean, an area this size, this many bad guys, I don't think you people can handle it alone. I mean, no offense. I just don't like the idea of throwing you to the wolves.
Captain, we are the wolves.
Right. Well, then maybe you can convince the division to send more of your guys.
For the time being, what you see is what you get.
I can't believe I'm begging the feds to take over my city.
Any intel we receive, you'll be the first to know. Good luck.
You'll need it.
Watch yourself out there.
Now we're cooking with gas. You are hereby officially my go-to agent for classing to join up.
Hey, you gotta see this. Look it over.
We need to keep this base secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes.
Hey, you want something else? You let me know.
I got a hell of a selection.
this base secure from now on. If we go, Manhattan goes.
This is an emergency services notification. Any attempt to break into food or medical supply storage will be dealt with harshly. Guards have been instructed to shoot to kill if needed. Thank you for your cooperation.
Look it over. Always happy to deal with you.
We need to keep this space secure from now on. If we go,
let's get back to it, Agent.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
We confirm phase one was a success. Repeat.
Jesus H. Christ.
One of our top priorities is securing power. Our best bet for a secure source is a line running through the unfinished pathway project. A small crew under a former combat engineer named Paul Rose went in to do the job. They haven't come out, and his comms are offline. Get us that power and recover Rhodes, in that order. One's important, the other's vital.
Hey! Make a run!
Nothing to see here.
You get that comms gear online.
Cerchiamo di stare tutti belli.
Jesus!
They're gonna try to rush us!
Take this!
Whoa, look out!
Take it easy.
Dispatch to JTF patrol. We've got a flash incoming. Deploy units to Penn Station to recover Mercy Drop.
This is Sparrow 3, over. We'll link up with you shortly.
Oh,
So kill the asshole!
Who the hell are they shooting at?
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
I'll be running scared.
Forces approaching.
Reinforcements. Better bring some friends. Go, sir. Disorganize. Hit him now. Come out and fight. Kill the asshole.
What are you waiting for? Move.
Good shooting.
Goddamn deal, line. Gotcha. Nice shot. Nice shooting there. Hey, thanks for the assist.
Somebody got here first.
Don't say your prayers.
Clear shot!
Too bad for you.
Sarah was using the site as a mass grave, which explains why the cleaners have targeted it. Avoid contact if possible, but do what you have to do to make sure Rhodes gets us the juice we need. That is, if he's still alive.
Locating auxiliary relay. Target acquired. Sublevel 3.
Back and see that what we did is the only thing that could have been done. Go down in history as heroes. They look weak.
They caught the frag in here!
We got a job to do. got a job to do. Target's behind cover.
Inbound on your position.
Word here is that Rhodes is a bit of a wild card. He's got the skills we need, but he's a little eccentric. Which is a nice way of saying he's a paranoid jackass. We have intel that there are multiple cleaner teams on site. They're looking to burn out the infection, along with anyone who tries to stop them. Be careful.
Potential infected!
This project was intended as an extension of the subway system. They didn't get to finish it before the dollar flu hit. Then again, construction in New York always runs on its own schedule.
Activate power relay.
Just turned on the lights. You're either JTF, or you're really fucking lost. Either way, thanks.
This is Fei Lau patching in. We have help on the way, Rhodes.
Whoever's down here.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Exiting the contaminated area.
You think you can follow directions? Because I'm gonna need your help.
Whatever assistance you need, we can handle it.
Good. Because I need some relay boxes swapped out.
Come on!
Current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that, and we're in business.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Actually working. No more bleeding current into lower Manhattan. A couple more hacks like that. All in business. That shooting, that was you, right? Thought so. I think someone might have heard you.
Warning. You are now entering a contaminated area.
Thank you.
secondary power relay. Leaving the contaminated area. Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Objective down.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position. Warning. Now entering a contaminated area. Leaving contaminated area.
Warning, you are now entering the contaminated area.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Activate power relay.
There we go. Hope you can see in the dark, because I need you in the control room to wrap this thing up. Sooner we get out of this fucking crypt, the better. Hey there. Hang on a sec.
Testing. Jesus, this thing is loud. Okay, getting to work in the control room now. Just want to give you a heads up. It's going to get real dark real fast. Can't get power to the base unless I do a reboot, so everything's going to shut down for a minute. Well, fuck me. They went top of the line with the generators. I guess Sandy taught someone in procurement a lesson, because these suckers can stand up to anything. They're a bitch to retool, but maybe we'll get lucky.
What do you know?
It's alive. Oh, crap. Cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Target behind cover.
4 of these assholes? Really?
Inbound on your position.
That's more your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's Cleanus, and I'm fucked. Guys.
Inbound on your position.
cleaners. I thought you took care of these guys.
Hostiles inbound on your position. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleaners, and I'm fucked. Guys.
Can't count when they hide like that.
Hostiles inbound on your position. That's more of your people in the elevator.
We don't have anyone else on site.
Then it's cleanest, and I'm fucked.
Thank you.
Reds, it's a wrap. System's clean, border's green, and we got enough juice to light this place up like Vegas. We'll lock everything down so no one will come in behind us and fuck this up. You can't help me with that, so you might as well get your ass topside. I'll follow you when I'm done. And that's all, bro.
Looks like the power grid is a lot more stable. Thanks to you, we're back in business. Rhodes is already on his way back in, so no need to give him an escort. I'll see you when you get here.